round the bottom of my truck, and I think it was a wild boar. I have always